Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, but after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
Halt! Who goes there? Stand still!
Hey, loosen up! It's a human! Kill the light already!
Well, you look human! That's all that counts! Come in, this is a free station!
Careful, kid. Our free station is under the watchful eye of the Reds. Paranoia is the new game in town, so keep yourself below the radar. You understand? Just some friendly advice.
Attention! Attention! Document inspection is currently being carried out at the armory. Please stay at your registered residences and assist the law enforcement personnel in their work. Be vigilant, comrades! The enemy never sleeps!
Face to the wall, this is an inspection!
Hey, come on, quit harassing me! I don't swing that way!
Got the bullshit! Prepare for inspection!
Oh, I'm always prepared for this! Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of funny, it's glowing! Must be the radiation, huh?
You freak!
Hell! So... you kick the part that attracts you the most?
Hush! And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly.
Stop! Offshoot!
You run!
Shit! Win! I'm gonna kill him!
Go! Come on! Follow me!
Still a god left in our world. That day he was with me. I had been rescued by Hans' friend Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield, the front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Authorized personnel only.
Someone's infiltrated one of the red stations, they say. The service is on alert.
Security is like a sieve.
Medkits, filter, thanks, sir.
Always handy.
Save more money. Make sure you can count to five, eh? Whatever. Medkits,
the best gun in the world.
Recommend it.
The best gun in the world.
Recommend it. That's a deal. Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Yours, sir, is exactly the same. Well, we could... whatever.
Special offers, discounts.
Bullet best exchange.
Guns from the Fort Masters.
You're welcome.
It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole up to him. You see that luggage hold? Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Is it really safe in there? Wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. If he goes straight to the Bianca, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay. It's all up to you now. Good luck.
Attention, attention. Military personnel are reminded.
Hello, Sergei Sergeyevich. I have a neighborhood kid here, eager to fight.
A true soldier for your cause. We're always looking for young people who embrace our communist ideas. Very well, son. You'll be issued a weapon and uniform immediately. Now, get on the train.
Attention. Civilians are not permitted to board troop trains without written orders from the Commissar.
What they really
those
want
attempting to
are sheep who
raise
doubts.
Forward march to the meat grinder!
Sorry, or otherwise ride a military train without authorization will be arrested for treason.
Take your places, everyone!
Attention! The train is ready to depart. All troops under travel orders must board without delay. Any frontline soldier who remains on the platform after the train has left the station will be charged with desertion and shot.
Why did you join the army?
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the dough.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, love, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me, the pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.